everybody, and welcome to a new video, and welcome back to Blueprint Tycoon. Now we have our setup here. I didn't do this. This is a scenario. We're gonna finish all the scenario so that I can hopefully play a good game without failing, because I failed in the last episode at just going ahead. So here we go. Gold. Yes. Okay. Perfect. Okay. Okay, it's gonna teach me how to do the blueprints, even though I can just load default, but whatever. Has no blueprints, great. Okay, grab. Fine. Okay. Now I have to build roads. Well, I know this already. Thank you. Okay, now I get it. And that's why you follow the instructions, kids. Gold, okay. Now, airship will transport the goods. Open contact. None except gold. Okay. Gold crafter will not produce as much as it could because it doesn't have enough gold. Okay. Upgrade gold harvester. Okay. Now it's starting to get harder on me. Upgrade. We need just one more of those green things. collect the gold harvester and upgrade the worker's route. Okay, gold harvester. Upgrade the worker's route. Carry the goods to the gold crafter. I need to craft another one of those, That's what the problem was. Five of those. Great. Scott's turf builder. Okay, I made six. I accidentally made too many. Okay. Now they want copper facilities, which is great. Just great. Okay. Our factories is mission contact. Okay. Microchips. Yikes. Okay. It's like a bee in my ear, okay. No output. Yes, it does. Right there. And right there. And then drag a root. Right? I have to do this. Right. Oh no. Okay, there's a crafting thing. Okay. need a road here, don't we? I have that already. Go away with it. Ah, shoot. Okay. There we go, new route. You want to take this to here, and products are these. This, okay. New route, and in this. One to storage, you want microchips. There we go. Storage port one has no path. Why? Because we need a actual path. Oops, fuck. okay, I figured everything out that I need for this stage of the game. So apparently I finished this part of the route, so I'll quit. Yes, I guess I'll no, not continue. Now, I know how to make the money, the mun-muns. Now, okay. If only if I knew what the heck I was doing. It's off to work we go. Start with houses. Thank you. resources, okay. This is my funds, right? Okay, and right here to right here, and right here to right. Of no path to storage. Right. Okay. So extra wood is going here and going here. There we go. And now, contracts. Do we have left that we can mess around with here? Thank you. going to need more wood harvesters, it looks like. Rotate these around. This should get us what we need. Okay. Now, this. Now I'm gonna have to build a ship, so I'm gonna need iron to build a ship, right? That there's no root there. Not enough workers. Oh boy. Okay. To this port. Oh yeah, and then I have to make a waste system on the island here and also on my main base area. Oh. to here, waste, great. Here we go. Oh, iron ingots have no roads apparently. Why did I get negative money there? Iron ore, and is there any iron ingots? Iron ingots. There we go. Oh, I need to pick what goes there. This and this go there. And then from. Okay, it's working. How's that contract? What am I doing? Get out of here. Okay. Okay, we need to do something quick here. Quickly. Oh, shit. To this route is stone. There we go, and then port two. the stone, right? Stone. One. Already have it, okay. Not enough iron ingots. Not enough wood. That's what she said. Okay. needs wood. So, yeah, I can't take it out of there. I have to take it out of. Okay, repopulation's too low. Where did I need that coal? Going to. I can't attach it to. Thank you. Okay, so now I'm going to have to redo these routes. Sometime in your future. How do I just X out of all of them. One wood goes into storage, one wood will go into here, the other wood will go into here. Oh wait, yeah, this one will go into the market, so will this one will go into here as well. This one into here. No. Here. No. Here. This one into here. Here, no, coal into storage, coal into storage, coal into storage, and then wood into here, and then right, confirm, and into here. Oh. Ingots, stone, and that's all. And then I'm gonna have one going from here to here. Making extra coal, extra stone, and extra okay, now I have to redo these, eh? On the island here. So this one to this one. 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 Confirm. And then should be taking the waste here. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing with how many people should be going where. any of this produce any garbage? Supposed to be smelting the iron down. Thank you. This game seems like it can be actually saved. Wonderful. Okay, there we go. Edit. Okay, this will make back some of the money, I hope. Wood. Okay, okay, now we need to make them food. So they don't get mad at me. Workers, can I finally build this lab? There we go. And then there's this, not enough wood. Fuck. Okay. Should be coming faster now, yep. Come on, come on. Baby, come on. Thank you. come on, 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 come on. Freaking, I suck at this game, totally. Okay, well, I'm gonna leave this episode here, because I don't know what the heck I'm doing, even if I got to this point, it still won't work for me for some reason. So I can't even get past this. Because I'm not like doing that. Is that the problem? I'm not prioritizing probably enough. Was the problem. Okay. So this can be saved, this one. Which is great. Okay, so I think I figured it out, and I'm gonna leave this video here. It's actually growing. I'm so happy. I figured out the problem. Okay. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!